This is Movietone, George Eliot reporting. A newly designed plane comes bouncing in on an airstrip that resembles nothing more than a giant old-fashioned washboard. It's a demonstration to prove that this new American plane can land or take off from almost any sort of terrain. Must be jelly, cause jam don't shake like that. The plane is designed for service where the building of an airstrip is either impossible or uneconomical.